Hi guys, this is Amir from YouTube, and today I'm with the next episode of Leica TS09 Plus. So today our topic is stake out or setting out the points. So before I go to the instrument, I will explain this my drawing. So here I have a drawing where I need to be setting out some points. Like I have this lay down area for me. So I just explain only one point. Or we can set out the points with the instrument. So for example, very near to my instrument I have a point number 33, and this 33 I have a three dimension coordinates. Like you can see here, this is 33, and here he have a east and then north and then the elevation. This all I already import points in my instrument. So in this video I will explain how we can set out the points with the Leica TS09 Plus. So come with me on the instrument. After power on the instrument, this is our main display. So in this play, we can go the second folder of programs. So I bring my cursor on the program and then press OK. And then there is a next page appear. There is a three folders. First is station setup, second is survey, and third is the stake out. So I will go to the stake out. So there is a two things. One is a description and one is configuration. So description already you can see there is writing, please mark in the field at the pride points, and the pride find points are points to be stake. So the second is configuration. I will go to configuration, and there is a configuration is first is set job, second is station setup, third is setting out, and fourth is a start. So for me, I already import the data, same job I already active. So if you want to know the how the which one job is active, press F1. So for me, this already have import this job. So I will continue same job and then press F4 for the continue. So I will mark the point number 33. You can search with this key 33, or otherwise you go top side on the this star position, and then you can write the number of points. For example, 33. And then OK, and here I have a point 33, and as you can see on display, there is the first one is the job name, and second is the point ID, that is a 33 ID, and then there is the east, then north, and then height, and then there is a date and times. So I will press F4 for continue. So again F4 for the continue. Then I will bring HZ is 0, and then I will arrange my chain man.
You have this radio.
So then I will press F2 with the distance. So here they appear on the display 1 meter 91 cm backward. 1 meter 91 cm backward. As you can see on the display. So again I will press F2 for the distance. As you can see the display, there is a horizontal distance mean minus 5. So this minus 5 mean he have to come toward me 5 cm. I will check again after range the points. I press again F2 for the distance, as you see on the display. Now on the display appear minus 6 milli. This is the distance. We need one more 6 milli. And downside you can see the 0.035, 3.5 centimeter. This point or this ground is higher from the required 3.5 centimeter. So it's mean if I mark this level, which I mentioned in the start, we have a 3D dimension coordinate. So if you want to see, I can change this page. I will change the camera with this page. As you can see, here is the difference in the east 6 milli, north 0, and elevation plus 3.5 centi. And if you want to see the coordinate, you can change the page with this key. And here is the difference between the location and here's the original coordinate, 3D coordinate. So for me, this point is no problem. So I will mark this same location. Baiju, mark the location, this point, and keep is 3.5 centi above the ground. So this is the way how we go to stake out with the Leica TS09 Plus. Hope I clear. If you have any question or any doubt regarding my this video or any other video, you can let me know below in the comments. And if you like this video, share to other, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And thanks for watching. Finally.